Hi friends, how are you? Today I am going to show you how to make this isometric logo in Inkscape in version 1.3. So guys, first render a isometric grid from extension. Create isometric grid using this setting. Resize this. Now we have to ungroup it. This is still in group, so again click on ungroup. Now there is no any group. Let's delete some unwanted lines. We need it only from center, so we can focus on center. So delete this one, delete this line, delete this one. Delete it. Delete some more lines. So now I can focus only on center. I think this is okay now. So select all, press Ctrl plus A to select all and click on Shape Builder tool. So guys, let's choose the shapes. This is just like drawing. Choose this one. We have to make a pattern. Select it carefully. We have to select it very carefully. Now we have to make some new shape using this small shapes. Select this small shape, change the color so we can see our selected object. Select some more object from this side. Select some more. Select and fill the color. Select this. After selecting all these, go to path and click on union. I think there is some object we missed. Click on union. Now select all these object and fill the color so we can select this small shape easily. Change the color. Go to path and click on union. Now select the shapes from here. Now go to path and click on union. Now select some small object from this side. and click on union. Change the color. Select the shape. Click on union. Repeat the same command. Go to path and click on union. Now select this shape only, go to path and click on union. Now select all these and remove the outline. For removing the outline, hold on shift key and click on none color. Now select the shape from the upper side. Click on union. Now select the object from right side and click on union. Now select only these two and click on union. Now select this shape and click on group. After the grouping, duplicate it, hold on control key and rotate it from this side. After the rotation, snap these two. Now again duplicate this one and hold on control key and rotate it. Zoom in this area and we have to snap it carefully. Snap it. Use the snapping option. Using snap to object. After snapping all these and select only this shape and change the shades of this color. You can use your own color combination. I know you can make better than me, so please try it your own way. Please subscribe my channel. Thank you and thank you for watching.